William!
Insolent, insufferable!
William!
Willfully intolerable, coming to London!
With your permission!
Not permission? How can I grant permission? You shut up in my door!
I wrote a letter!
In my door with your possessions wrapped in a sheet like a gypsy!
I wrote you since I did not hear
you! How can I grant permission for this?
I wrote you my plan, you did not give answer, and I took it as a mission.
Letter? What letter?
A letter, William, explaining my plan.
There were no letters. I received no letters.
It must be lost.
Had I received such a letter detailing this outrageousness, I would have told you to return home, beg father's forgiveness, marry the big shit white boy, and count your blessings.
And I am grateful you did not receive it.
You did.
Fear nothing. I shall gather my things.
Will you please?
I will be gone.
Judith!
If you could give me direction to the nearest brothel or old widower in need of company, I'd like a place to rest my head for the night.
Put down your things and in these theatrics! Of course you can stay!
I will not return home.
I know.
No matter how you plead.
I know you, dear sister. If London you are in, and London you will stay, I will not implore you. I swear it. Stay. John Wyatt.
Let your endowment.